All right, we have our experts with us. Jane and I were discussing, and how are you going to get a jury up to speed? Some of the information we're finding out, Court Reporter bringing in 1,500 pages of documents. Let's let our lawyers try and help us answer that. Darren Cavanocchi's with us, Tanya Miller, Joey Jackson. Darren, what do you do to compress 5 months and the 1,500 pages down so this jury, a brand new jury, can comprehend it all?
Yeah, don't expect it to be compressed too tightly, Mike. Here's the thing. Both sides are entitled to a full airing of the facts before this new jury. So you can deliver the facts to the jury by perhaps rereading or reading to them the transcript from the first trial, presenting live testimony from witnesses who are going to be cross-examined. Obviously, there's the opportunity for allocution, just like we had in the first trial. But both sides are going to want to get a lot of material in front of this new jury. And guess what? They've got a right to do it. So this isn't going to be quick. It's not going to be clean or easy. We can expect to hear a lot more lies coming from Jody Arias. And by the way, guess what? Just like Einstein defined insanity as doing the same thing over and over again and expecting different results, it would be insane for us to expect anything less from Jody Arias. It would be like going to an apple tree and expecting to get oranges. She's going to do more of exactly the same.
Darren, what are we going to get? Two scoops of?
Crazy.
Thank you. There you go. Okay. Hey, Tanya, weigh in on that. So, Darren, not quick, not clean, not easy. I mean, do you expect a long proceeding as well as we go through this penalty phase?
Yeah, I do, actually, Mike. I mean, I think what you will see is that the prosecutor, as well as the defense attorney to some extent, will try to streamline the presentation. Maybe they will figure out things that weren't particularly helpful before and kind of minimize those and figure out what was particularly effective and use that even more in the penalty phase. But look, you know, I have had this situation where you're retrying someone and you've got all these transcripts, and prosecutors hate putting someone up there and just reading the transcripts or giving the transcripts for the jurors to read. So I don't think you're going to see a lot of that. I do think you're going to see a lot of live testimony, the same testimony we saw, but probably more streamlined than
before. Okay. Hey, we're getting some new information.